This is the tournament of all.
There's not a better place to catch blacks or blues, right?
This is the big event. This is the Super Bowl of fishing. Just get ready. It's about to begin. Miss the light in your eyes. Can I come over tonight? Miss the light in your eyes. Nothing's changed. Every day I miss the light in your eyes. Can I come over tonight? Miss the light in your eyes. Nothing's changed. Every day I
miss. Yeah, first time for us, so giving it a shot this year. Need a lot of luck.
We're year five down here at the Bisbee. We haven't never caught a fish.
Why do you guys like coming to Cabo?
Did you look behind you?
Yeah, I was looking at the marina.
It's huge. It's a party. It's an absolute blast.
And we love fishing. And we're going to win this year.
The money we're going to win.
Because I love it down here. It's fun. Great company, you know. Meet lots of friends. And we catch the big ones.
Nobody knows why, but Baja California Sur has the highest rate of children's pediatric leukemia in Mexico. We're working with the Los Cabos Children's Foundation this year as well. Bisbees have been kind enough to give us a spot right in their registration, which is huge. Through private money, we built a hospital. There's a friend of ours. She is a leukemia survivor. Absolutely awesome person. The more I get to know this foundation, the more interested I am in working with them. And it's about awareness. We certainly can't think of a better crew of people than these Bisbee anglers to get them aware of what we're doing here and how bad these kids need help.
All right, we've got it all. We've got the red carpet, the blue velvet ropes, and the paparazzi. Get down to Bisbee's. Woo!
There is a movie that best describes your team. What would it be?
That's a shitty question.
Give me a second.
Wizard of Oz.
Come on, get up and fight, you shivering junkyard.
Rocky.
Woo! I've seen Slapshot. We're pretty much the hockey team from Slapshot.
What are you doing?
Making it look mean.
Yeah. No question, Animal House.
Pulp Fiction.
And what do they call it?
They call it Royale with Cheese.
Royale with Cheese.
That's right.
Tommy boy. You can take a good look at a butcher's ass by sticking your head up there, but wouldn't you rather take his word for it?
Just because we all like to have fun, it's a good time we all cut up.
No, it's got to be your bull.
Wow.
Dazed and confused.
That's what I love about these high school girls, man. I get older, they stay the same age.
Captain Ron. Wow. Style my whole life around Captain Ron, every part of me.
You want me there?
Yeah, I guess I'll go with a margarita.
What would that movie be?
Gone with the Wind.
No, I don't think I will kiss you. Although you need kissing badly.
Hangover, without a question.
There's a jungle cat in the bathroom!
Okay!
I'll check it out.
Go. Be careful, don't.
Oh. Hey!
Holy
f-. He's not kidding, there's a tiger in there.
We're well over 3.4 million right now. It's climbing, they're lined up in there.
Bisbee, 2016, yeah!
Everybody, as you see, a big round of applause for Bob Bisbee, the founder of the tournament, lighting our torch. There we go, big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. The tournament is officially on.
Are you ready? Everybody ready?
A lot of fish being caught. A lot of fish. Let's hope the big one shows up. We haven't seen a big one yet, so we're hoping it's our turn.
I'm ready to go, baby. I'm fresh.
ready to go.
Real excited. Ready to get this thing going.
But in the meantime, we have 121 boats and 3.549250 million. So over $3.5 million is on the line. If you're in across the board, you're just under $1 million a day at 986,000.
Cinco, cuatro, tres, fuego, dos, uno, cero, fuego.
Relation of Blue Marlin here in F6.
Confirming control to 57. Confirming lot of fish.
Can you reconfirm that hookup and release time of that fish?
Confirming call, 1858, abduct.
Equipo 91, la segunda azul y el nombre del pescador, el primero se llama Jerry.
Confirming control, this is Team 2, we're hooked up.
Jason Douglas, species unknown.
So my dad runs it's a wildlife conservation. It's based out of South Africa. We actually just found out we had a new baby rhino, which I thought was pretty rad. We haven't named him yet, so if any of you guys have good ideas for that one. But like I said, I'm super proud of my dad. He has a million ideas, and every time he puts something into play, it's kick butt results. My first night in, I fly in, it's a pub crawl that we did, and it was for all of our sponsors. So we did our first ever Bisbee's pub crawl. We were all dressed up. I was in a sailor outfit and literally shut down the street. I don't know if they're gonna give us the permits to do that again.
Oh my God!
Fishing on 80-foot Viking. Eric Dunn owns the boat. Poncho's the captain. Nestor and Tony are the mates.
This ain't no downstream rig. Does it look like a multi-million dollar, 300 pound plus fish?
Hell
yeah! What do you think? It did not make the minimum weight.
All the fish that you see here are going to feeding Los Cabos children. None of our fish go to waste. For the last 2 years, we've been donating all of our fish, our tuna and our Dorado, to feeding Los Cabos children.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to let you know that we actually will not be weighing another fish before 9 o'clock tonight. So tomorrow the daily jackpots have doubled to where if they're in across the board, it's pushing $250,000 for the fish. We'll see y'all tomorrow afternoon and see what happens.
$1.773 million for the dailies yesterday and today combined. If you got into Chupacabra as well, you're just under $2.1 million for yesterday's and today's daily. So,
one, go. Let her rip, everybody. Buena suerte.
I'm gonna drink a beer if he's over 300. We got our fingers crossed. We did all the calculations. We think he could be between 310 and 320, but you just don't know.
All right, we're on fastball, 82 Viking. Man, we.
No.
We had a great knockdown, a good hit. Got the fish in about 28 minutes.
These boys got in absolutely across the board. So just the dailies alone are 2.3, I think 2.3 and change.
You're not gonna believe this.
Is this as good as winning a baseball game?
Oh no, that's a good point. I wish we had won that game last night. We're gonna get one of the win columns tonight.
And then he'd win the World Series.
That's right. How about that? That'd be a good double dip. Not a bad week. Hopefully everybody knows what my priorities are because I'm right here by that fish. So.
Well, it was a nice fight. We've got another one before it. But it was too small. We just let it go. And well, this one gave us a nice fight. Nice jumps. Well, the team is from Mexico. The boat is normally in Acapulco. Nice fishing there, too.
As we watch the dray car drive down the channel, we see Rich Hamilton in his Viking, and he's backed the stern down the channel to hide what we believe to be the trophy fish.
Well, it was a hard fight.
We lost yesterday.
We lost one about the same time pretty much yesterday. And today we were lucky to catch this one. It was a nice fight, 1 hour fight. Three great captains, great crew.
Dream team.
So we're very happy. Thank you.
My skipper put together the greatest crew.
The captain Rich said, quote, "We're gonna take some money from you, and with the jackpots they're in, that's gonna be a fact if this bad boy's over 349 pounds.
534!
534 pounds! I'm gonna tell you, yesterday's jackpot doubled because no qualifiers came in. This bad boy is about a $1.8 million fish.
It's been a long time coming. We've spent over a year getting the boat dialed in and finally got to fish it hard. And the owner, Paul, has been awesome. He set the boat up. He asked me what we needed to do. I told him we need to put the best fishermen I can find and know on the boat, and we did with Marlin Parker and Tommy Nykert, two of the best guys I've ever known for fishing, and we did the deal.
This is what we predicted. Captain's Choice was going to go off. Second day rollover. Yesterday we had a big one on. Pulled the hook after about 20 minutes right behind the boat. 450, 500. But this was our prediction. Short rigger. Yeah, baby.
That's what $1 million fish looks like. Woo! Bisbee!
Yesterday's report. We had some fish yesterday. We leaves another million out there approximately today for today's daily. Less than 5 minutes. Again, everybody, your initialization photo for the release division is a cooler, preferably, of course, an orca cooler. 3, 2, 1,
go!
Let her rip, everybody. Buena suerte a todos. Good luck, guys. We'll see you at the scale.
We'll be right back.
Second year. I didn't know what to say last year. I don't know what to say this year. We wanted to get it done the first day, but we had to be a little bit patient, you know? But we got it done, finally.
Well, it's the same lure as last year, so same lure. So it must be a lucky lure.
We're going to be right on there. We're going to get this thing weighed quickly.
344 pounds! Woo!
344!
Yeah, whoa, what? It's been 16 years since we had a fish like this in the Bisbee. It's been a long time in coming. We lost an engine the first day, and it was kind of an all-day affair. Got a late start on the second day, and Frankie, the captain, kept it all together, kept positive, had a positive attitude, always had a smile on his face.
This bad boy's gonna go. Question is, you think he's gonna go 534?
416 pounds!
416 pounds! Our new second place team!
Now, we knew it was gonna be a good fish. We knew it was gonna be a qualifier. See if we could beat Marlin Parker with his big fish yesterday. We couldn't do it, but we're happy where we are.
Congratulations to all our teams.
Lift's coming up as well. Here's our dignitaries from Orca Coolers to hand out a lot of money this evening. Now we're getting to the $10,000. It's in the Orca Cooler right here. Green Scholarship Program being helped in our tagging programs through the Bisbee's Fish and Wildlife Conservation Fund. Oh, Chris Erickson. And Chris also is with the Los Cabos Children's Foundation. This is a good karma thing you're seeing right here.
There's some good karma handed out. Obviously, it comes back. This full 10 grand is going right into the Los Cabos Children's Foundation. I'm honored to be up here on stage. God bless everybody, and let's get a big one next year.
Very cool. That's badass.
First award tonight of eight is third place release on board the BB, $13,175.
Team BB would like to donate all the proceeds of this win to the Los Cabos Children's Foundation.
También está donando el cheque completo a Los Cabos Children's Foundation.
Second place, release team with 1,200 points. On board Team 89, the El Suertudo. $23,715 for their release. We're on our first place release team. A total of 11 blue marlin. Team number 7 on board the Tranquilo, $68,510. We're going on to our fifth place overall team. On board the Fastball, $487,200. Bobby just told me they're giving $10,000 of this to the Los Cabos Children's Foundation and $10,000 to the Bisbee's Fish and Wildlife Conservation Fund. Our fourth place overall team on board the Five More Minutes. They're winning $10,800. We're on to our third place overall team. On board the truck car, $40,500 for this third place 349-pound fish. Second place overall team, Titan Marine USA, for their 416-pound black marlin, coming up for $685,000. Team number 42 aboard the Catania, start wandering your bodies up here. This is a fun one, gang. Our first place team this year. We have a $2.183 million check to hand to these boys. They got it across the board. And that's what a 534 pound black marlin's worth these days. $2.183 million. Do you think you, everyone? Give your
give some round of applause, because you all make it happen.
Tequila? Okay, I'll give it away.